only thing just because of my name. If you all about my money, I ain't having that. Beat that, beat that boy with a bat.
Back again on Max Payne. Last time we kept on dying because he acted like he can't jump on a train. All you had to do was jump on a train, Max Payne.
What the hell?
Y'all trying to kill me? I can't be killed by y'all. I can only get killed by trains. Cause all I had to do was fucking jump on the train, Max Payne. And I died. These jumps are getting on my nerves, I swear.
This was my second train ride of the night. The way it's... When the train he was riding slowed down, Gugnetti made his move.
Sorry, I forgot to put it on full screen. Nigga killed his own partner. How you kill your own partner? That's dumb. Hey, like they say, you gotta get done dying to get done too. It just happened one more time. I'm out of the door. But this is getting on my nerves. I jump. Die. Hit. Die. Fuck.
This was my
die.
Second train ride of the night.
Shit.
The way
die.
It didn't promise anything better.
Niggas,
than the last
die.
One. Freeze. When the train he was riding slowed down, Gugnetti made his move.
Front flip, somersault.
PD. trouble.
Hey!
Head shots is the best shots. Who's shooting me? I'm ducked behind the corner.
Damn.
Like I said, headshots is the dead shots. All my ammo is full. It was coming. Oh, they killed the police officer. No, it was about that. The aim and the hits suck. But it's all the game, so it's gonna be trash.
Holding.
thing, I was trying to run. Trying to get out the way before that thing hit us, but... That's gonna be the hardest part on the damn game. I ain't got no.
Yo!
Wait, we're on the follow. This mission is hard as hell. I've been doing this for like over 15 minutes, and this is... That was a nice strategy, but
I executed it very well, but everybody had a demise shit. Love fuck.
You know what I'm trying to say? Wanna say something? Take this grenade, bitch.
What the hell?
that was perfect.
Chopper go blocker blocker, chopper go blocker blocker, chopper go blocker blocker.
Wait, hold on, let me kill this dude first. She wanna fuck for the game? Doesn't know I'm popping? Yeah.
Damn!
Dead shots is the dead shots. Don't fuck around with these dead ops.
My nerves.
Take that bitch.
Progress.
Take this bitch. What the fuck? Yeah, just kill me, because I'm not dead.
Nigga pulled out a baseball bat.
Hold it.
Doctor!
I feel like Bruno Mars in this bitch. Catching grenades.
Easy come, easy go. That's just how you live, oh, take it.
What the fuck? You did a 360 kill. I mean, a 360 death. 360 no scope death.
Should've known you were gay. But the first kiss had your dick in mind. Why was it? I gave you all I had, and I said that I was a fag. You said that you was a fag, you did. All the love I wanted, girl, that's all. But you don't understand that I'm a sucker, bitch. Don't understand this, I'll catch a big thing. Oh yeah. Don't mind me, I'm just, I like to make gay, funny gay remixes. I'll eat on your ass for you. I jump in front of a man for you. I take his whip. Yeah, he did that. I've had to do this off screen.
What the?
But you look at this. A half pound film, bitch.
Thank you.
finally did it. Let's go. Just to make sure nobody else up in here. Okay, let's go. Hello. I'm also gonna have to change to my game. Close that. Let's close this. Oh shit. Oh shit. You know, finish out chapter 7. I mean, part 1. Because we almost finished with part 1. It's gonna be a long episode. We almost finished. Oh, no, never mind. It's gonna be a long episode. That was 38 minutes in, 328. It took me a long time to kill these fuckers. Why is it so quiet? Hey, let's see what's over there. Oh, then it's locked. That door locked. Ooh. Like I said, I felt like, what's his name? See what they talk about on the telly.
Max Payne has nowhere left to go. We are very close to capturing him. You'll get a full statement then. Right now, I've got better things to do, ma'am.
That was Deputy Chief Jim Rivera from the NYPD with no further comment at this time.
Apart from his suspicious food habits, I figured Bravura to be one of the good guys. Fate had just dropped us on different sides in this. But when it came to capturing me, he was way out of his league. I had already ditched the cops a couple of rooftops back. For now,
nothing in the refrigerator. Nothing up in there. Bathroom. I didn't mean to take 2 on it, I meant to take 1.
God damn it!
Pain!
I'll kill you, you lousy freaking cop!
I'm not a cop! I'm dead! Almost dead! Ugh. What's this?
Kobe?
And Bernard.
What? No, they were right behind me the whole time. That was funny. Yeah, that was funny.
Like I said, his shots is the dead shots.
Agniti ran out of steam in a dead-end alley with steam boiling out of the sewer grates like all the fires of hell were burning high beneath us. It was shakedown time. Where's Lupino?
Screw you!
Bad start, Vinny.
Ah! Police brutality!
I rate pretty high on that.
You can't just hurt me in cold blood?
Just keep telling yourself that. Listen good, Candyman. I'm not gonna be anybody's fall guy. I wanna know where your boss is hiding. There was no glory in this. I hadn't asked for this crap. Trouble had come to me in big dark swarms. The good and the just were like gold dust in the city. I had no illusions. I was not one of them. I was no hero. Just me and the gun and the crook. My options had decreased to a singular course.
I'll tell you, just don't hurt me no more. Lupino's at Ragnarok, the nightclub. Book me. Take me. Hold me to the freaking jail. Just don't hurt me.
Your rights will be read at your funeral.
Well, yeah, man. Oh, we still on chapter one. Yeah, fuck it, man. Maybe we still on part one. Damn.
Ragnarok was Lupino's private nightclub, a den of drugs built into an old theater. I knew what waited inside. V-head junkies ready to explode in random acts of senseless violence. And Lupino's goon squad, The worst stone cold killers this side of hell. Ragnarok was as inviting as a headache, flickering and flashing to a machine gun beat. The belly of the nightclub was a gothic theme park that began with bondage games and led to the nasty stuff from there.
The Ragnarok.
As subtle with its dark message as a cop killer bullet through the heart. Like father, like son. Just like Jack Lupino.
What the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? Oh. But I don't see nobody. Why they want me to have a goddamn gun shotgun so bad? Let's just do that. Oh.
Had never been a bestseller.
This is good. Oh, there we go.
Given the setting, I was surprised to find that somebody had been passing time reading. The paperback was entitled The Age of Murder and Storm. The blurb on the back mentioned Norse mythos and Ragnarok, the end of a Viking world with a terrible winter that covered the earth in ice, when vile crimes were rampant and all humanity lost. I could see how somebody impressionable might get it into their head that we were at the end of time. I was also beginning to see what the nightclub and its owner were all about.
If I die, tell my mom I love her.
What the hell?
Sainted?
Books on the occult had been piled on the table. The room was stacked with light reading, such as Necronomicon, Witchcraft, and Paradise Lost. Old exotic titles like Malleus Maleficarum and De Umbrarum Reini Novum Portus. Books with pentagrams on their covers, all dealing with the occult and the infernal, lying between stacks of horror videos and a couple of Ouija boards. The only thing I could take seriously was the thought of Lupino taking it seriously. He had been spending a lot of time getting intimate with the guy downstairs.
Okay. He's still on. God dang, gun. Get.
This is about to blow my mind. We still on part one.
When we gonna get part? I said, when we gonna get part?
What with Dino and all? I wouldn't say anything to his face. He might not. Who knows what he'd do?
Bloodstains everywhere. Brain, guts. The love of God. The Jesus beast spit the blood. That is what I was. And that's where we're going to end this at. Because we're going to die before I can end the video.
Time, oh yeah, I hate to say it's true.